We got the best fans in the league, and I want to thank them for coming out again tonight and giving us a lot of energy, which I think our guys fed off of, and I thought our energy was tremendous on the defensive end. We really, really, every guy that came in gave us quality minutes, and we're ready to go. And like I've said for the last couple of weeks here, the way we've been practicing has given me confidence and comfort that we're going to come out ready to play and execute. And so we got to get back to work tomorrow and get ready for a good BU team. But a great team effort tonight, and really happy for the guys.
Obviously, they're a good team. They're a good program, and they've had a lot of success this year. So we knew it was going to be a battle coming into the game, and we were able to get out and kind of jump on a little bit early and sustain our momentum, play good defense. Really everything clicked for us. First time we were really able to put together 40 minutes of basketball, so it was nice.
You know, everything's clicking. I mean, that just shows what we can do. You know, coach has been telling us since day one, you know, we're a dangerous team. It's just we got to do all the little things, put all the little things together, and everything will click, you know. And then, you know, we got guys like Sandro and Luke who are always doing well, too. So it's like once everyone's on the same page on the defensive end and offensive end, it's going to be tough to beat us.